So how to buy a Dogecoin on your Binance from PC? First of all, sign up your Binance account. If you don't have, then you can check my description. I will give the link below. Once done, then you can see this kind of interface. Then make sure you have enough dollar. If you don't have, just deposit. And once done, then press on buy crypto. Press on buy crypto. And once you press on buy crypto, then you can see this kind of interface and select Dogecoin here. Select Dogecoin, and now how much you want to spend, it's make sure you are selecting a right currency, USDT. And if you want another currency, you can also do it from here. Suppose I want to buy 500, I want to spend 500 USD, and for 500 USD you take 1400 total Dogecoin. Now select your payment method by pressing this. Then you can pay Google Pay or Apple Pay or card as well. And once done, press on confirm and buy Dogecoin. And another way, go this platform and then you can see the market option. Press on market, and then here you can see all of your coin available here. Just search Dogecoin. Press on search bar Dogecoin, then here it is. Press on Dogecoin, or you can see two icon, details and trade. If you want to trade, then press on trade. And if you want to buy with amount, then you can select, you have to select this. Yeah, and so for $500 on 554, price is increasing. So once you press on buy Dogecoin, then you have to enter your amount. So you don't have enough balance actually. If I go my balance, then you can see I have 106 USD. So that's it. So this is how you can easily buy Dogecoin or Bitcoin from your Binance. Hope video helpful. If you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Have a good day.